used to see, her days are over. Baby, she's over.
I started singing when I was 6. I finally got my kind of first break when I was 14. When I was 18 is when I, you know, started to sing and to really get involved in it, and that's how I got my record deal with Roc Nation. Since then, I kind of exploded into like Rita. I wrote this song when I was 15 and it's called I'll Be Waiting. And it goes like this.
I'm walking out, ain't got nowhere to run. I'm feeling like I'm hiding from the sun. And everyone's telling me, just take your time. And I haven't got no time to take. See, boy, it was 3 chords.
A day in the life of Rita Ora would basically be...
It's definitely hectic.
I balance it out by basically, I'm a very fun person. Everyone that knows me, I'm really energetic and I kind of do crazy things sometimes. And I wanted my first album to definitely just be about what I wanted to listen to when I heard an album, which was I wanted to escape for 3 minutes. So I wanted to have something that made me smile. I wanted to make people smile, and I haven't really been through a heartbreak, so I didn't really want to write about a heartbreak. So the life of Rita Ora is very hectic, but ladies and gentlemen, I can assure you, it's interesting.